This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. Hope you're having a very good day. I invite you to subscribe, to like, and to comment if you will. Today we're doing something very special. Christmas is just around the corner. So we're going to have kind of a Christmas tea time with gingerbread men. This is candy cane green tea, decaffeinated from Trader Joe's. That's what we're drinking today. Peppermint is very strong, but not overpowering. And I like the little box here. See that? Okay. But accompanying that, we're also going to have Trader Joe's mini gingerbread men. That's mini as in tiny, as in small. Here they are. So, Trader Joe's is doing all the breakfast this morning. Gingerbread men and the green peppermint tea. These are gingerbread cookies with white fudge icing. Now, Trader Joe's was started in 1958, and they sell specialty foods, like vegetarian foods, organic, gourmet, imported. Hardly know where to begin. Now this is not cheap, and forget the nutrition, it's Christmas. Here's a close-up of the gingerbread man. See, he's kind of smiling there. This might be a little tough on my teeth. I'll have to see. There we go. Boy, that gingerbread is just coming right through. But that taste, Had to bite off his little head. It may be better to bite off the arms and the legs. I know that seems cruel at Christmas, but he's just a gingerbread man, and he can't feel any pain. Was that a tooth? No. This is really good. way it's better just to put it in your mouth and let it just kind of melt there. Then you don't have any danger to your teeth. I have nearly 7 decades of dental work. I don't wish to jeopardize that. Protected. It's sealed really good. I'm going to try to read this. I'll need my glasses. Pardon me. Say hi to Santa. And the picture of a little, what kind of fish is that? Well. Bring fresh water to just below boiling. Using slightly cooler water to brew the green tea results in a smoother, more delicate flavor. Pour hot water directly over tea bag in an 8-ounce mug and let steep for 3 minutes. Remove the tea bag, add milk and sweetener if desired. Well, I desire no sweetener and no milk. What does this say? Enjoy a piping hot cup of candy cane green tea, one of our holiday favorites. There's actually a poem on the back of this box here of these gingerbread men. We'll get to that momentarily. First, let's have another one. This time I'll break it with my fingers. What if I put some in the tea? In fact, this happens to be breakfast for me today. Hey, it's Christmas. You'd rather call it the holidays. Okay, whatever makes you happy. What are you drinking, Santa? Must watch the old teeth. Such a good gingerbread flavor. Now, what is this poem on the back? It's about three stanzas, verses. My classes. I don't think I'll read it all. Searching for treats your guests will adore? Well, this box contains exactly what you're looking for. These spicy gingerbread cookies will delight, while the familiar cookie shape is sure to excite. More gingerbread men of sugar and spice. Many gingerbread men of sugar and spice, cinnamon, molasses, and a syrup of brown rice. The white fudge icing lends a festive look. One bite of these gingery gents, you think you'll be hooked. Sorry if I mess up some of the words. My eyes are not so great. In fact, I found out I have to have cataract surgery, maybe in a year and a half. Cataracts is just something you're gonna have as you get older. You're all gonna have it. I have one more ginger cookie. This is too good. Break this one in half. This will be the last one. Just let it melt in your mouth. You don't even have to chew it. Is your favorite Christmas treat or holiday treat? thank you for tuning in. You've been tortured enough watching me enjoy this delicious little treat. So, I wish you a Merry Christmas, or if you prefer, a Happy Holiday. And truly, peace out.